Subway's running better than ever!
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me one second! Sorry, honey, we're still setting up.
Looks like it's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time. Still stopped in progress. Good work, me.
Hey, lost you there. You still meeting up today?
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over. Innocent people is not cool. Come on.
I told you not to.
Hey, leave him alone.
You crop. It's Spider-Man. Take this. Take it out.
It's Spider-Man.
Taking you out.
That's what you get for harassing people. You should go to a...
On the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a no-good, very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or we'll clog up your drain, like real bad. Okay, bye!
I need this way more than you do, Underground.
Someone reported a mugging at a donation stand.
Can't let that donation stand get robbed.
This don't concern you!
Feels like half the city's got a hotline to Spider-Man these days.
Time to teach you a lesson!
See the headlines. Spider-Man, present protector. Or something less corny.
I can't believe Spider-Man saved me. I'm gonna tell everyone.
Happy to help.
Bookstore's got shelves full of Christmas cards, but no Kwanzaa cards? Come on, man.
Thanks, Underground. Need to keep that feast driver safe from those robbers.
Humanity. Shut up and
stealing the beast.
Spider-Man, help!
I'm here.
That's not all of them!
Need help! Landing this truck was hard enough! them.
Let us in! No one gets hurt! Open the door, and we'll let you walk!
Unlock the door.
Looks like I'm clear now. Thanks, man. Seriously.
Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.
Season's greetings, Jonah. I just want to get your thoughts on Rock's...
Oh, man, thank you. I'm delivering holiday meals, but the truck's snowed in. Families are counting on this food. Can you help?
Think so. Let me see if I can pull you out that snow. As the other Spidey would say, snow problem.
You are awesome. It's free.
Physics is the real hero.
Battery dead from the cold.
Think I can help with that too. Try the engine.
You're a lifesaver. Gotta punch it. People are waiting on these meals.
Those meals will make a lot of people in need happy tonight. He left his delivery list. He's gonna need these addresses. Okay, dude needs this list. Time to go. Man! He's really moving. Should invest in monster trucks to make their deliveries.
You
day to mess with us! You're in for some pain!
Always use more tech parts. Turns out cranes and ice don't mix. Who knew? Make something new with this. Like the underground's hiding something here.
Is Spider-Man trying to steal from the underground? I don't think so.
definitely use this.
Hey, what are y'all hanging around Fist Tower for?
Gotta be the last one. Wow! That is a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says.
Spider-Man, you came.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildups thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Nice to meet you. This is why P gave me a C in quipping. This is oddly satisfying. Almost done de-icing. Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but... ooh, that was bad. Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. Train's not stopping. Tracks clear. Need to jump. Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But... okay, that's enough ice puns for today. Someone needs help finding their car. I can't believe they found parking in Manhattan.
already got plans for this. I think I could find a better use for this. There's a dude that needs help. Hey man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep boop unlock thing. Yeah, got it right here.
Awesome. One lost car soon to be found. Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? That's cold, man. Literally and figuratively. Oh man, this place reeks of chop shop. Car's definitely here. This place seems to be full of lost cars.
Jersey ready to buy.
Oh yeah? Who?
Some banker jerk working on a hobby ride. Guy burns through parts like crazy and always overpays.
Banker? Thieves selling to thieves? Yeah, love it.
Number one thing, my man. Good work comes from
guys. You stole an EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool.
Yeah, man. We're just hard-working Americans here, trying to earn a buck. Give us a break.
Are you trying to guilt trip me into ignoring your grand larceny?
Well, I mean, these cars. You gotta do it.
That is not at all how this works. Sorry. Nice try, though.
Give me your best shot. Just like target practice. He's hurt. That's it. Gloves are on. You asked for this!
Thieves down. And now I can use the fob to find the car. Hey there. I found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you. Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app. After I get some sleep.
Glad I could help. All right. Think my work here is done. Find some birds. Already getting some ideas. Howard. Hey, Howard. I'm the other Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for the help. I've got three birds missing. Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers work?
Perfect. Got it. I'll be back.
Oh, hey, you scanned one of Howard's pigeons.
Howard Protocol now active.
Howard Protocol?
Welcome to Pigeon Facts, your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh, no, no, no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
A second coop? Did someone steal half? Pigeon trails go in three directions. Should check them all. Turn this off!
Did you know? Scientist Nikola Tesla nursed injured pigeons back to health. When his favorite bird died, he was inconsolable for weeks.
There! Hold still! Okay. Checking the notes. Change of plans. We're moving now. Hey, Howard. Whatever they're using your pigeons to plan, they want to go ASAP.
They're looking for a fast communication system. I could think of easier ways.
You got that right. Gonna keep digging into this. I'll be in touch. All right. Should head back to the coop. Check the other birds. Active crime scene. Looks like a break-in.
Third break-in this week.
Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I help?
Tenant's a bugle reporter. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know. These birds are fast. What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet fuel?
Pigeon fact two, a smidgen more pigeon.
He's really into pigeons.
Over 200,000 carrier pigeons were used during World War II. The birds delivered messages when conventional means failed.
Gotcha. Hey, Howard. I caught a bird. She's pretty feisty.
I bet it's Piggy. Lots of pep. She can find her way back, Spider-Man. Just point her in my direction.
Will do. One more. This got a lot more complicated than I expected. Might be the pigeon thieves.
Talking through carrier pigeons. I'll admit, I didn't think it'd work, but I'm a believer now.
I just thought cops are tapping our phones, so why use phones?
I don't believe this.
Genius. We need more birds.
Sure, sure. After we're done here.
Up, how'd you find us? You can't hack our cell phones. We're using birds to communicate. We robbed a guy to get the birds, genius. Who knew Spider-Man investigated aviary crime? You?
One of them dropped something.
Tomorrow night, roof, be there. At the Bugle? Hey, Pigeon, stop!
Pigeon Fact 3, here we go.
Not gonna lie, kinda enjoying these.
Peter Parker did not like pigeons.
Got him! Howard, got all your birds. The bad news is, a gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh, no. Tell me you got some good news, too.
Yep, I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take him out. Keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give them hell, Spider-Man.
Time to save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ would be proud. Bands all here. Pigeons did their work. Sucks to be you. I got feathers. That sound as cool as I thought it would. Activity award for crime planning? You guys win. Practicality? No, but definitely creativity.
He's mine!
Saved. Howard, I took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore.
Good looking out. Now I just gotta talk to my birds about picking better friends.
Well, if y'all need me again, just hit up the app. Good meeting you, Howard.
You too, Spider-Man.
Making time for a photo op. No big deal.
Oh, we're doing this? Okay.
They'll kill you! This is good.
Spider-Man, steal it from us! Make him pay! Fighting us was a mistake, Spider-Man! Picking us off!
All that assistance complete.
All right, I think my work here is done.
Love seeing our name all over the city.